waiting for Microsoft to send us the update to Windows 11, we can do the upgrade manually. And we can simply go here to Microsoft.com. And we go here to Microsoft.com/en-english/software-download/Windows 11. From here, we can download the Windows 11 installation assistant, or we can create a media. Now we click here on download now for the assistant. This is going to run a health check as well as part of it. At this point, in my case, it says it does not meet the requirements to install Windows 11. And most likely that's because I have only 2 gigabytes of memory assigned to this virtual machine. So to find out what the issue is, we can click here on PC Health Check app. I ran the PC Health Check here. So if I click here on check now, it says all results, it says good news, TPM 2.0 has been enabled, and it requires at least 4 gigs of memory enabled to it. Then you scroll down here and it meets all the other requirements. Now, since the health check passes, then we can go ahead and run the Windows 11 installation assistant. Go ahead and double click on it. Then we press accept and install. And then we'll just have to wait for this process to complete. Now at this point it's installing, so we just need to leave the machine on and keep on waiting for the installation to complete. Now once the installation is complete, it's prompting us to reboot the computer. So we're going to choose to restart it now. And at this point, it's finishing the installation. Now the upgrade is almost finished. It's bringing us to the login screen. And at this point, the upgrade has been completed and we are all good to go. So notice we have the start menu here on the bottom and all that good stuff. So I'll just reboot it, restart it. And there we are. So that's how we were able to upgrade to Windows 11 from Windows 10 manually using the Windows 11 upgrade assistant.